Let's see how that affects the map. Oh my word! Yes! Yes! How gloriously beautiful is this? Very well played, my friend. Very well played. Oh, right, there we go. Very nicely done. Little spirit shard. Ooh, hello. Grappling thing. Ah, there we go!
Herbs, of course.
Excellent. I now have some soup. Yeah. Hold up. Just as I suspected, there's a spirit shard down that way. Whoa! And I'm getting serious Forlorn Ruins flashbacks. This is how you smash with a hammer! That's how you smash with a hammer. Yeah, I am getting serious Forlorn Ruin flashbacks. Oh, Keystone. Looks like I found where I need to go next. Smash with a hammer! Smash with a hammer! Ouch. Even the music sounds similar to the Forlorn Ruins. Alright, there's the end of the spirit trial, but I need to work out where the start is. Well, that answers... that answers my question! That answers my question! This is probably going to be the easiest one of the lot. I say that, and then 12 seconds later, I... I need to go all the way. Oh, I need to get the keystones again. I need to get the keystones again. Okay. At least I know where they are now. All right, ready, set, go. Oh, wait. Look at the route again. Look at the route. So I go up, then around there, around there, down there, then all the way around, back up, boom, boom, and then... Okay. Here we go again! Ready, set, go! Oh, wait. Wrong way! Right, let's have a look again. Okay, so I go up that way. Keep going up. Oh, I need to go... Right, okay, that's where I'm going wrong. Ready, set, go! Oh, wait. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! I was 1 second away! I was 1 second away because I fluffed it up at one point. Right. Ready, set, go! I'm on fire with these spirit trials right now. Woohoo! That's like what, 3 or 4 in this episode? In this stream even? Woo-wee! Oh, talking of spirit shards. Oh wait, hang on. Oh! Out. Out.
No.
Oh, you'll do.
Harry Potter.
It's always good to know when you've got your best friend looking out for you. Right, back to the spirit well. Let's see if we can work out what we need to do next. Because this is going to take me... This is going to take me a fair chunk of time. I technically shouldn't even be in there right now. Spirit well. Silent Woods. The fact that this bit of the soundtrack combines the theme as well. Music doesn't help either. I no longer have to worry about going to the surface. The only thing I've got to worry about now is dealing with the enemies. And I've got another energy cell. we're gonna need your cell fragment. That will do nicely. Now what? Right, let's see what else I can find. Oh, wait a minute. Judging by what I'm facing, oh my word! Judging by what I'm facing already, I have a feeling I'm gonna be coming across a spider at some point during this game. Have fun with this one, arachnophobe! And I don't mean that in a bad way. That answers my question. There we go! Got another Gorlek Ore. That'll be another project out of the way once I've dealt with this. Oh wait, I don't have the other keystone yet. Oh no! Yeah, this is definitely not gonna end well. I am not looking forward to going through this without dying. Those noises are very unsettling! Nope. the... Woohoo! Hello! I am not looking forward to going through this without dying. I am not looking forward to that at all. Well, yes. Okay. Thank you. I'm after that. I'm after that fragment. I'm after that lifestyle fragment. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. No! No! There we go. Nope. Ah! Those voices are very, very, very unsettling. Now what? Come on! Well, that went about as well as we expected. Hello? Oh, ancestral tree. Okay. What are you gonna give me? What are you gonna give me? Flash, yes! Okay, I've already been up that way. Right. I probably better off that. Out. Actually, I won't be needing that. Not yet, anyway. Ah! Okay, restored. Hallelujah. Right. Let's make a couple of rearrangements. That goes there, that goes there. Let's go! Surely there's another way to get up there, surely. Surely. Surely there's another way to get there! Right. Nope. There we go. Oh boy. Oh boy, here we go. We're approaching spider boss time. There we go, that takes care of that. Oh boy. Okay, right. Right, this is where I need Flash. Uh-oh. Thank you, Spirit. I am freed from the corruption that clouded me. Now the darkness that has lain over these depths can lift. We all need the light to provide balance, even those of us beneath the surface. Wow. If it remains fragmented, it will dwindle and die forever. Wow.
Osanas was there.
All of man will suffer as mortal wound has. You must be strong, Spirit. Even as the decay grows, your presence brings us hope. Eyes of the Forest. Here we go. And we'll save it here. And then we'll call it a day. So, that'll do it for today, folks. Don't forget, you can still enter the giveaway to win a copy of the game. Just leave Ori in the comments to be in with the chance of winning. So, with that in mind, I'll see you guys very soon. Bye for now.